well.
Bret.
Nice to see you.
Yeah, it's good to see you. I mean, geez, it's been a long time. We've got a lot of history between us, and I mean, even with me and your family. I trained with Stu in the dungeon, and I perfected the walls of Jericho on your brother Keith, remember? He was tapping out so hard, the cats went running everywhere. I remember you were there. Yeah, you saw that. You know, it's interesting because I saw that little love fest that you had with Sean tonight, the little reconciliation, and it was quite touching, but come on, I mean, I know the real Bret Hart. I know that deep down inside you despise Shawn Michaels. I can feel that. And I've got a little idea for you to help take care of those feelings.
What's your little idea?
Well, tonight, myself and the Big Show face DX for the Unified Tag Team Championships, and I would really appreciate it if you would be the guest referee. And I would expect you to do nothing less than what the Hitman always does, his best, call things down the middle. But when I lock Shawn Michaels in the walls of Jericho, or Triple H, I want you to let instinct take over and ring the bell. Make up for that little Montreal screw job.
Screw him right there.
I screw him right there, yeah, just like they did to you.
Well, you know, the problem, Chris, and I'll just be blunt with you, is that I don't want any more problems. I don't want this Montreal thing to keep coming up all the time. You know, I've been reliving it for years. I just want to put it to bed forever.
Come
you know what I mean?
On,
I don't want anything
Bret.
To do with it. Everything I said out there was real and it was true. I'm not a hypocrite. I want peace.
This is me you're talking to, Bret. Come on. You can't be serious about this. It's an act, right?
It's no act. You know, listen, I don't want to be in any way perceived by the WWE universe as anything like you. I don't want to be like you. I don't want to be a hypocrite. I meant every word I said, and I want this Montreal thing over with once and for all. If you want to stay on Raw, you better win your match tonight, and you better do it all by yourself, because I'm not going to help you. I don't know anyone else that is. You better do it by yourself. Oh, and one other little tiny thing, Chris. You know, as I remember things up at the dungeon, you were the one that screamed louder than anybody that's ever been in the dungeon, period. And you're the one that scared all the cats to the top part of the house. And as I remember, it was Smith's kids that stretched you right down in the basement. It wasn't even my dad or any of my brothers. So live with that.